talking about? I'm street scene. But anyway, let me take some more calls real quick. Good afternoon, Jarvis. Good afternoon, welcome to the show.
Hey, man, this is Nola.
Yes, this is Nola, yes.
Hey, Nola, hey, man, thanks for taking my call, man. I always call in on Sundays and on the other show on Sundays. But I just wanted to ask you a question, Nola.
Yes.
Did you hear what Barack Obama and Oprah Winfrey said about the struggles that black people are going through?
When was this?
No, I'm asking, did you hear what they said?
No, no, tell me.
That's what I'm saying. They didn't say anything, no.
Oh.
And this is my point, no. And I was being facetious with that.
Right.
But anybody ever asked that question to in my church, and at home with my wife and I are going through with that. And all the things that the black people are going through, the two most powerful people in this country, no, won't say anything, no. But when something goes on with like a big storm or something, or a tornado or something, they all get together, and I agree with that. When that happens, we all get together, and we want to get the whole country right, you know, we want from atrocities or from man-made disasters or whatever. But I'm asking you, when something goes on in our communities, which is what's going on now with like the NFL, could you imagine if Oprah or Barack Obama stepped forward and said, we sympathize with what's going on in this country with the treatment of, you know, with the perceived treatment. We won't even say that it's treatment. Let's just say it's perceived treatment of black people in this country. No, none of the powerful people are talking about it. So it's not going to go anywhere, though, until those powerful people up there would at least say something.